has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakai Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Some will set shortly. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Tank. If you could steal that, nothing could stop you. But make a wrong move, and it'll chew you up.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Intel file extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit at Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Stay back! Stay back!
Supplies requested. Plant expansion complete. Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy analysis complete.
That's your target for elimination, the colonel. All reports say he's a formidable soldier. Be careful. Just one tank left.
Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Yeah.
Out of the hot zone by chopper
please
or on land.
Please select support helicopter requested.
Buddy,
Departing area of operations.
Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work.
We're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.